Before the previous 1983 World Cup, India had participated in two World Cups, 1975 and 79. And we had beaten only one team, a team called East Africa, which is a bunch of gujus put together, nothing else. There's fathawa no country called East Africa. You all know that, correct? So all the Patels and team like East Africa. That's the only team we beat. In 1979, incidentally, India lost to a team called Sri Lanka, which is not even a qualified test nation, by the way. So 1983, kya rahe, kya baat kar rahe, chalo, we got selected for 83 World Cup. I told my wife, Vidya, come here, let's go for a honeymoon. You come for one tour. I took her for a short honeymoon to Sri Lanka in 83. Then I said, you'll have a second honeymoon in London, third honeymoon, main honeymoon in US, actually. So that is a plan, honestly. It's the truth upon Lord Narayana, Lord Krishna, Devi Mata ki, Jay Mata di. I said, I have proof. We didn't have those theaters, team meeting, beating coach, beach, kuch nahi. Our coach is Buddha, Buddha hai na, Man Singh hai. Kuch nahi maalum hai, Man Singh hai. Old man Man Singh, coach, kayak, manager, everything. So he said, okay, team meeting. Kya re team meeting, coffee big hai. As usual, have a few cigarettes and then push off and then go. Then suddenly Kapil Dev, a captain says, okay, team meeting, captain chalo, karo. Captain Sukhda started the team meeting. So do you want me to stop? The fun starts here only. So the Kapil Dev said, when we can beat India once, why can't we beat once more? We thought, hey, pagal hai hamara captain, kya pagal ho gaya rahe. The buggers become a fool, yeah. And Raja, myself, Kiri, Kirti, all of us are smoking. We thought this fellow's become mad that day, right? Raja, tell me the truth, Raja, tell me the truth. Kirti, you come and tell me the truth. You buggers, come and tell me the truth here. We thought, you know, this is a typical leader, Kabir Khan kuch bol gaya toh, hey, aisa karega, aisa karega. Yo, Kabir Khan, director, pagal ho gaya rahe, aisa karega. You know, when a captain, leader, managing director says something, all of us say, the bloody guy has got a full banker, kya pagal hai? You're talking about this West Indian, beating this West Indian team? Kya team hai? Opening, Gordon Griddich, Desmond Haynes. Number three, Viv Richards. Number four, Larry Gomes. Number five, Clive Lloyd. Number six, what is the guy's name? Yeah, number six, Barkas. Seven, Dujon. Then the four fast bowlers' names whom none of us want to remember ever in our lives. Do you want to remember that fellow, by the way? Do you want to remember those names? Any of you? Thank God, none of them want to remember. By the way, they are known as something like Michael Holding, Andy Roberts, Joel Garner, and Marshall Koya, Coach Isaiah. And this guy, idiot, Kapil Dev is coming and tell us, we'll win this game, yeah. Kya pagal hai hamara captain, yeah. I mean, not now, that time captain. That is what we thought, captain. But then Kapil Dev was very serious. He said, no, we can't beat them. Then we thought, okay, yaar, captain is very serious. And one thing, let me tell you one thing. We won the World Cup because of one man. The man who had so much of self-belief in himself, Kapil Dev. Thanks to you, Kapil Dev.